So I'm going to show how you can use this in a piece. I'll play a short excerpt of Prelude 1 by Villa-Lobos. So first I'll play the melody by itself, then I'll add the accompanimental chords. Now I'll show you, when you do the chords, you still got to keep the vibrato going.